sa aking buho. So soon we will be doing harvest thing. I harvest already here. Mais. Look at that. So we're gonna fall out. Pag may tinanim ka guys, may aanihin din. So because we plant, we also harvest. So we will gonna cook this mais. In the morning and the night. But this is small buttery ball. Look. Small siya. Pero, complete ang unod. In the morning. In the night. So, dito ko sa Antwerp. I was in Antwerp. Nag-window shopping lang. Mga langga. Window shop. Solong ago na nato ni. So what we're gonna do? What we're gonna do, guys? So happy Sunday. We're gonna do there. I am also Raffaello. So, karon mag oops atong harvest atong sibuyas sa ari. Kaninga sibuyas atong harvison. Yeah. Ato na ni siyang harvison guys kay dagko na kaayo. Oops. And then we're gonna put here to the garden. We're gonna go to the garden and pull out some sibuyas. Hold me darling, hold me real tight. So I'm gonna do sibuyas picking. Kuya, wala akong filter. Kuya, kaya akong filter. Hinlo na kayo lahat dito guys. So we have this and we're gonna plant this. We're gonna plant here. So this one that we pull out from the garden, we're gonna plant here. Daghan manggod ko ay yung mga seedlings sa manggun siya. Two. Three. Four. Wait. Five. 7, 8, 8. Then we're gonna just plant it here. Oh, yeah. So now we're gonna bring these things there inside, and we're gonna cook first before we plant. We're gonna cook mais. We're gonna bring that later on. So guys, we're gonna put some water. And anyway, yesterday I did take mais also here. Oh, it become dry. So we have mais. So nana guys, ato na siyang butang asin. We're gonna put so, and now we're gonna go back there to plant our sibuyas. Hola. Eh, I forget my darling, hold me real tight. So yun ani onani, this is how we plant sibuyas. But ang ilahang ko ang mga langga is very very fat. This is the pinalit pa ni namo nga yuta. This is we buy this soil for plants. I think it's 5 euro, 8 euro per sack. Nasuksok na po sa kuko ang kuan. So, we have a new plant. Now, hold me. Hold. That is bukal-bukal na.